Hey guys, welcome back to my channel or this video. So today, I'm actually in Trader's Village right now in my shop, or my dad's shop, whatever you want to call it. But this is a little sad story. So we were driving and we pulled over to Trader's Village. So we were about to park and then we were going to go to another area because we couldn't enter in that area, so we went back. And then we actually saw this little guy right here, swimming. He was drowning. We put him inside this little cup thingy. We cut in some air holes with him. He's currently really hungry, so you might see his eyes closed right now. We believe it's a girl, a baby girl. She couldn't swim. Her, I think it was raining and her wings got soggy, so she couldn't, fly, and she crashed to the water. It was actually flooding over there, so she crashed and she was drowning, and we were able to save her. So we put her inside this little cup, and my dad went off to get her some food, and me some, and so he went to get some soup with some crackers. They like crackers. And a sandwich for me. So, right now, she's just chilling. She's waiting for her food. Luckily, today we have saved an animal. Do good, guys. If you see an animal drowning, save it, please. You'll get a shout out from me. So, if you go to my Discord server and send me a picture of an animal that you saved, you will be ranked to the chicken for saving an animal. You did good for the world. You'll be ranked to the chicken, which is the best rank in my Discord server, if you save an animal like this little buddy. He was drowning. And you guys gotta give me evidence. Here's my evidence. So see his little soggy tail? I know it's really hard to see. But he's really soggy, as you can see over there, compared to a normal chicken. Also, his eyes are closed. He's so damn hungry. He's biting he was literally biting his cup. So yeah. Look at this man. He's hungry, literally. So we saved an animal, guys. Go to my description below. Send me a picture that you saved an animal, and I will rank you to the chicken. Save animals, guys. Too good.